What is up, guys? It's Alex here. So, the Metabonding is live. How to get the most out of it? Let's begin. First of all, the snapshot for eGold was taken. And from now, if you had your eGold staked in the Elrond web wallet or the Maiar app through any of the staking providers, you are all good and you'll be eligible to claim your rewards starting from April 15th, based on how much eGold you have staked. So if you want to remove your eGold from staking now and add it back to the liquidity pools or use it in any other ways, you can safely do it now. Now, the locked max part might seem a little bit confusing. Starting from today, March 15th, and until tomorrow, March 16th, until 23:59 PM UTC, you will have time to stake your locked max in the Metabonding section for the next snapshot. Here is what you need to do. You most likely have your max or locked max staked in the max farm or paired in a liquidity pool. You will have to take it from there, so just withdraw it. Because in order to be eligible for the Metabonding airdrops, you have to stake it in the specific section in the Metabonding tab from the Maiar Exchange website. Remember, you have time to do this process until tomorrow midnight. And that's it! You're all set up for receiving free airdrops starting with April 15th. I hope this video clarified some steps for you. If so, please give it a thumbs up and share it. If you have any other questions, drop them below. Until next time, enjoy the rewards!